I'm Phil Martin, helmet designer for CCM Hockey. The easiest thing is to start with sketches, and before that you start with feedback from what did they like about the previous version of our helmets, to see if they were like the key things about the look that they really liked. And we don't want to go like too far from that. We address like different problems, and this also like helps us align